Radhika herself trained under the renowned dancer Dr. Yamini Krishnamurti. She dedicates today's Arangetram to her guru or teacher who introduced her to this great art form. Radhika will be conducting today's recital.
Today, for the first time, Gayatri takes center stage to present a complete recital in the Bharatanatyam style of Indian classical dance. Gayatri will then enter, receive her dancing bells, and meditate briefly before she begins her recital. Rasa is devotion or bhakti. The dancer describes his charming looks and talents and seeks his blessings. To a musical scale of 7 or Mishratalam, which is kind of rare because most of the time it's set to a 3-beat cycle, which is Tishram. So we have Alari Pu in Rag Nate and Tal Mishram. In a moment, we will present Jati Swaram in Rag Kalyani. The shabda moves in a leisurely way. Everything about it is in a subdued tone. In the third line of the song, she describes where he resides. In the fourth line of the song, she prepares for her meeting with him and adorns herself with jewelry. And even makes a garland of fresh flowers to wear in her hair in order to entice him.
I want to congratulate Gayatri for her Arangetram. I know this means a lot to her, and she's worked extremely hard to do this.
Whatever she sets her goals to, she goes hardcore. She will achieve it. Like, she will do anything to achieve it. And that's really one of the things I love about her. Although she procrastinates a lot, she's done such a great job, especially that really long and hardcore performance.
And I don't mean that in a bad way. She's the funniest and wittiest person I've ever met. She keeps me awake in first block by making me laugh, and that's not easy to do because 7 in the morning is not a good time. She's also the smartest person.
Let me tell you something about Gayathri. She is the most interesting person you will meet. When she talks, you can't help but listen to her because she's hilarious. And you know you will. She will show you her undivided attention when you are speaking to her.
We present another padam.
So thank you, thank you all for coming to Gayathri Sarangetram. We hope you all are enjoying the program. Of course, this is a very big day for Gayathri, and after so many years of practice, a lot of work has gone into making this program like this way successful. And so many of you have helped us in all so many different areas and fronts. One of the main attributes, all the kids in her group were pretty young, and one of the main attributes which stuck with me was how naturally she involves with all the kids of any age, and how close the kids become so close to her, actually. And
so we present her contemporary piece, Here's Gayathri dancing to a very popular Malayalam song. And finally, the Mangalam, where the dancer thanks God, the teacher, and you, our gracious audience here tonight.